In BricsCAD, the user interface includes all tools, commands, and settings needed to simplify your workflow. The menu bar contains the most common file management functions, interface configuration, object creation and editing tools, help documentation, and so on. Click one of the menu items to expand a flyout menu. The BIM toolbar is a collection of the most commonly used tools in a BIM environment. Each function is displayed by an icon. Some tools have a triangle showing at the bottom right corner of the icon. This means that several related tools are grouped under this icon. Hold down the left mouse button on this icon to display a little flyout menu containing these tools. There are several tool panels available on either side of the model space. Left-clicking an icon will expand this tool panel. By default, the left-hand side includes the Structure Browser and Project Browser, whereas the right-hand side includes Tips, Components, Compositions, Profiles, Properties, Layers, and Mechanical Browser panels. Other panels can be added by right-clicking the toolbar and enabling these other panels. These panels are dockable. Using the drag-and-drop method, you can detach the panels from their predefined position and place them in any location. Let's take a look at the Tips panel, which gives general information about the currently selected BIM tool and its functionality. The tips change depending on the active command. The status bar at the bottom of your screen displays the currently active toggle settings, such as entity snaps and polar tracking. It is also used to display command line prompts if the command line is not currently displayed.